Black leather jackets are very personal things, really, aren't they? They're something you keep. You don't get rid of those. So one of the first ones I bought was probably down on St. Mark's Place in Greenwich Village. But I still have one from England from the 80s. Surprisingly, it's a little small. It must have shrunk. Black leather jacket.